gratification in making our voices heard. And when we look on paper and we see that, oh, this is what we accomplished this day, and next week we will accomplish this, and to see that we are actually making progress and it is going to be great, and that is just so wonderful to feel, because it's not something many people get to experience, especially as high school students. And to be a part of this team is just a wonderful experience. And I am so excited for Berks Catholic and to see what it evolves into over the years, and to see how much better it will be than both of the schools could ever be separate. So I'm just really, really excited to see all of our progress be put into action.